socialite doll. Now in yoga gear. Okay, what's next? The Susie, the socialite anchor woman, new studio and solar tanning spa. I must have it.
Hello, Mom and Dad. This one goes out for two very special folks. And one, two, three, four. Mom and Dad, I've never ever seen two more generous people. Why, if I were just to ask them for a tiny little thing.
No, Daisy.
You cannot have another advance on your allowance, dear. Singing a song isn't going to work any better than your sculpture did yesterday.
No, Daisy.
You have enough toys, young lady. Why, there's a closet full of them just collecting dust in your room.
We'll make it out someday, buddy.
But my Susie set isn't complete without the tanning spa, and I can't get it without that advance.
Well, you'll think of something.
Here's a little something I've been working on.
My life is nothing without that tanning spa!
You heard Mom and Dad. They're not giving you another penny.
You earthlings still use money? On my home planet, everything is done electronically.
That'll be 1.21 gigawatts.
Who cares? I want my tanning spa now!
Don't worry, Suze. We'll get you that tan.
Let's brainstorm!
If we don't survive, I just wanted you to know it was me who broke your Susie the Socialite diamond-studded mini bookmobile.
What?
And I blamed it on Sam!
You realize, of course, that I'm going to have to rub your face in mud when this is all over.
That sounds reasonable.
Help me!
Doesn't anyone have any idea how I'm supposed to get my Susie tanny spa?
Oh, suck it! Hi, okay. Do you have an idea?
No. My arm's still rusted.
Jackpot! One tanning spa coming up! I just got a great idea! What do you do when a robot gives you lemons? You make lemonade! Care for a glass of sunshine?
Yeah, right. As if this stuff isn't infused with alien-issue microchips that'll infiltrate my mind.
The only stuff in this lemonade is corn syrup, citric acid, pectin, and guar gum. Duh, it's natural. And could you please hurry up? You're holding up the line.
Identity confirmed. Hello, Earl. You are one hot guy.
I need better lemonade.
Don't worry, Daisy. I've got a plan.
You want me to help make lemonade? You know I can fly, right? And move mountains and bend steel. I mean, if it was a battle against evil lemonade, maybe. But this? I just don't see this happening.
I guess I'll have to do it myself.
Friends, you love the lemony lemon flavor of lemonade, but worry about losing your lips in an unfortunate sour-tasting accident. Give your sweet tooth a thrill with the all-new Uber Sweetness Infusitron 4000. Just add sugar.
Let the sugar pass through the Infusitron, soon to be patented dwarf black hole. And voila!
One cube containing all the sugar that gravitational destruction of a collapsing star can infuse.
Have a taste.
I love it!
Thanks, Rivet. People will be lined up around the block now. I bet even Earl will like this one.
Oh, why did I drink so much lemonade? Oh, but it's so delicious. It must be a conspiracy by the toilet plunger companies. One more cup of your genetically enhanced government tracking chip-infused lemonade, please.
Lemonade!
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 If only the guys in the Instant Ridiculous Machine Builders Union back home could see me now.
Let's build a ridiculous machine to show us what Rivet is up to.
Let's do it instantly.
It's a combination telescope and air freshener, and it runs on the letter Q.
You've done it again, Hank.
Whoa! How are you going to fit all this into your room, Daze?
Ha! This is just the beginning. Those are more lemonade stands to be shipped overseas and beyond! I'm a lemonade queen! What? It's the ultra new limited edition Susie the Socialite A-list party doll!
I am General Stereotypikov. Please, do not be frightened.
What do you want? And it better not be my new doll.
No, but you do have something I need. The secret to your amazingly sweet lemonade. I must have it! I come from no such place, Dimble. A simple country where every year we compete in the generic foreign country annual lemonade stir-off. And for the last 500 years, we have lost to the dirty, rotten scoundrels from our neighboring country. We don't exist, Imberg. For once, I would like my illustrious family to wear the first place ribbon. So, you see why you must tell us your recipes.
Forget it!
Then you leave us no choice. To our secret lair that is so secret that even we don't know where it is.
This way?
I guess so.
Daisy!
Daisy! Daisy!
Incoming car!
This is General Stereotypikov. If you want to see Daisy again, give formula for super amazing lemonade 4S.
Oh no! It was her turn to wash the dishes tonight!
Nobody holds Daisy ransom on dish cleaning night. Nobody. Eureka! The sourest cup of lemonade ever made! This should incapacitate that creepy general.
Clear!
Spy secret lair says. No, wait! That's my drawing of a rainbow. I think we're here anyway.
Time to show these guys they're not the only ones who can be sneaky.
That's not going to fool anyone.
Wait till I power it up.
This is so much fun! We did not have toys like this when I was a child.
Okay, buddy. Let Daisy go!
Oh, but we were about to go to Susie's Dream Mansion! Oh, I mean, not without the formula!
I got something even better!
Delicious! I will take tasty drink back to no such place, Timbul! We will win the lemonade stir off this night for sure. You bet. Daisy is free to go.
Phew. I'm glad I don't have to worry about those 8,000 lemonade stands anymore.
Yeah, since the No Such Plaston Bulls Super Sour Lemonade became a hit, I guess no one wants your brand. Well, at least you got every Susie the Socialite toy there is.
Blech. That stuff is so yesterday. I've got a new hobby now.
Magic.
Who wants to be my assistant?
Oh, there she comes!
Oh. Sorry, Rivet.
Hey, I need that.